Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we have a Jetta video for you guys. First time Jetta being in the shop. This is obviously Butler's car. He's in the videos again. He's been in a couple months ago. He finally got some mods for his car again. But we're going to be doing window visors today and V8 tinting his taillights.
Because we didn't do that in the last video because of COVID and everything. We weren't able to see him. But the man is back. Nice to see you, Butler. Nice to see you, man.
So, Butler, start unboxing these puppies.
So these are my window visor thingies from Racing Bees. Showed up to them.
Yeah.
In Toronto.
Link will be down below.
But yeah, we'll put these in the sun. We'll let them bake, and then we'll put them on the car, and it's gonna look sick.
Alright guys, so before we do his window visors, we're going to do the VH tint because we're just going to get this over with. As you guys saw, we already did this before, but it's just going to look super good.
Carlos kind of going for the blacked out with a little bit of red accents. So he's going to black out these taillights because they're super red, and obviously who wants to see red taillights? So we're going to black these out real quick. Obviously, it's just VH tint that you can get from Krabby Tire wherever you go. And then we're just going to spray it on. So we're going to put you on the time lapse and then VH tint these taillights real quick. Obviously, you just need to clean them, make it so they're not dirty or anything when you spray them. But yeah.
Alright guys, so we finished up the VHT. We only did one coat for now. We're gonna let it sit. See if Butler likes it because he doesn't know what he wants because obviously he's going for red accents, so he kind of likes a little bit of red. But they're looking super good, better than stock. Obviously guys, we love VHT. It's such a good product. You can, like I said, you can find it anywhere, any automotive store, and it just looks super good. But we're gonna move on to his window visors now, get those on. He's really excited for these. It's a little mod, not too big, but it just really cleans up the car and kind of gives it a little bit pop on the windows. Well, obviously, you just put window visors up along here, right there. So we're going to clean it up with alcohol because we want them to stick because it's 3M tape. Like we said, they're out in the sun, just getting all sunbathed right now. But we're going to be cleaning this, and then they're going to put them on. Alright guys, they're all done. Butler, what do you think?
I love it. Great work from the S boys, as always. Very good guys.
The VH tint looks super clean, really cleans up his rear end. The window visors also look really good. Butler is super happy with the way they look. They make it pop on the side. Obviously, they're nothing too special. They're just like $70 window visors, but they're on there pretty good. They look super good. We'll get a couple clips for you guys, what they look like on Butler's car and the VH tent. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video.
Bro, I freaking... Are you recording us?
guys, so that's the end of the video. Hope you guys liked this video. Butlers car looks super good. We're super happy with the quality. If you guys want them for yourself, like we always say, link will be down below. We always put them down there so you guys know what they are, so you guys can get them for yourself if you guys want them. That's the end of the video. We know it wasn't a super long one or anything like that, but we thought it was a pretty good video just to show you guys what it looked like. And obviously, we wanted to finish up Butlers car, the VH tint that we guys said we would do last video for Butlers car. But yeah, make sure you guys follow all our social media, sboys_TV. And yeah, we'll see you guys next Sunday. Peace.
I'm gonna go to Loring Springs and then I'm gonna be like,
no, you're a little bit. You're a little bit. You're a little bit.
I don't wanna save up 700. Nah, nah, nah. 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 Take off like airplanes. Like slaves, we wear chains. Job by on bare face. Remy don't care, chase. Wait till it's time, slide with a new Glock and a pair of skates.